Hey guys, Bhim here, and if you are holding a Godaddy account and if you manage all your domains and you're hosting through Godaddy and if you're buying a new domain from Namecheap, I'm going to show you how to point your Namecheap domain to Godaddy hosting account. So this is what happens. I manage all my domains through Godaddy and I have a hosting in Godaddy. Now recently I bought one new domain from Namecheap and I want to use the same hosting that I was using for Godaddy domain. So let's start. So we'll go to first your Godaddy account and go to my products. You can go here and you can go to my products, and you can see my products here as well. But if you don't see it, you can go always in your user area and you can click and go to my products. Then your all the products, domains and hosting will be listed here. I will go to manage all first. Let's see. Now you can see I'm in my hosting page right now. And here you go. So click on cPanel admin. Now you will be moved to your cPanel account. If you have your cPanel link, if you have got your cPanel link from Godaddy, you don't have to come through your billing account. You can directly go to the link and log into your cPanel account. So go here and create one add-on domain. Go down and look for add-on domains, and whatever domain you have bought from Namecheap or any other service, just go and write your domain name. Like I am going to write something like nanesta.com or .in. Okay. And when you write, you can choose your directly, but I will leave as it is. And because this is your folder name, so whenever the folder will be created, this will be the root of your main website. So this will be public_html nanesta.in, and you can click on add domain. If you want to create FTP account, this is recommended to create, because whenever something is down, you're not able to access your website through WordPress or any other services, you can log into FTP and take a backup of your files, so files will be safe. So it's always it's recommended that you create an FTP account also with this, and say add domain. So here you can see this nanesta.com will be created. You can change your redirection. You can redirect this to some other account, or you can redirect the hosting also. So now we'll go again to our Godaddy account and go to my products again. So we have added, this is the first step, we have added one add-on domain here, and go to my products area and say manage all and look for your name server's name, your name server. So at least you'll need two name servers to point this domain to, or point your domain to this hosting. So there you can see these are my nanesta.com, nanesta.com, and here go to manage DNS, click here and go to manage DNS. This is second step guys, and this is required. Make sure your IP appears here, it's not parked. Your IP should come here, then only this will be transferred. Otherwise your domain will be parked by Godaddy and or Namecheap, and you will not have any access. So go down and look for your name servers. This is ns71 domaincontrol.com, ns72 domaincontrol.com. Note this two name servers to notepad. Now it's time to go to Namecheap. So let's go to Namecheap and log into your account. I'm not going to log in and show you. So this is how your dashboard will look like. If you don't see this page, you can go to accounts and click dashboard. You will come here. Let's go to domain list and this is my domain here, and this is active actually. So I'm going to show you how you make it. Click manage can see this page and go here and choose custom DNS, right? And then copy these two name servers, name server 1 and name server 2, and paste your both the name servers here, here and here, and then click on this little icon save. When you say save, this name server will be saved and your domain will be transferred, this domain will be transferred to the Godaddy hosting account. So hope it helps, and sorry for low voice, low audio. Thank you very much. Bye bye.